Hi everybody, I am Atanu Betal and you are welcome to this channel. Today, right now, we discuss about an important topic and very easy to understand. It is formality. What is formality? Why do we use the term formality? And formality formula and definition and one formal solution means what? Everything we learn in this video. So formality is denoted by capital F. And what is formality? First, you have to understand the difference between ionic and covalent compound. For the case of ionic compound, there is no molecule. There is no molecule. For ionic compound, there is no molecule. Only the ions are combined in a particular ratio, which is called empirical formula. So for ionic compound, there have no molecule. So the molecular mass is not meaningful for the ionic compound, because they do not have a true molecule. They exist in ionic compound form, cation and anion alternatively combined to form the compound. Here no particular molecule is present. So for this reason, for ionic compound we cannot calculate molarity. We cannot calculate molarity for the ionic compounds. For the ionic compounds, molarity cannot be calculated because here no molecule is present. Here in ionic compound, only ionic ratios are expressed. So for this reason, for ionic compound, we consider the gram formula mass. For ionic compound, we consider gram formula mass instead of only molecular formula mass. Here gram formula mass or gram formula weight is taken because for ionic compound no real molecule is present. So formality is a special concentration term only for ionic compounds. Only for ionic compound we use the term for the solution of ionic compound, only for solution of ionic compound we use the term formality. Okay, so one formality is defined as number of gram formula weight of solute in 1 liter of solution. Okay, so formality is defined as number of gram formula weight of solute present in 1 liter of solution. Number of gram formula weight, okay, number of gram formula weight of solute that is present in 1 liter of solution is called formality. This is the definition of formality. Number of gram formula weight of solute dissolved, solute you can write here, solute dissolved, solute dissolved in 1 liter of solution. This is called formality. And if we write the formula of formality, then formality F equal to number of gram formula weight of solute by volume of solution in liter, volume of solution in liter. So this is the formula, number of gram formula weight of solute dissolved by volume of solution in liter. This is the formula of formality. So number of gram formula weight of solute means that is defining as the weight taken of solute by formula weight, or you can say gram formula weight of solute into volume of solution in liter. So this is the formula, another representation of the formula, that weight taken of the solute, the amount of solute taken weight, and divided by gram formula weight of solute into volume of the solution in liter. This is another formula. And if we take this volume in ml, then we have to multiply numerator with 1000. Okay, so this one is the formula of formality, number of weight taken of solute divided by gram formula weight of solute into volume of solution in ml into 1000. Okay, so this is the formula of formality. Okay, so you understand, I think you understand that what is mean by formality. For ionic compounds, the molarity is not used because there is no real molecule present. There are only ions present. Ions are combined in a fixed ratio to form the compound, ionic compound. And for this reason, for the case of ionic compound, we use the term formality. For ionic compound solution, we use the concentration term formality. And formality is defined as number of gram formula weight of solute dissolved in 1 liter of solution, or volume of solution in liter. Number of gram formula weight of solute by volume of solution in liter. Okay, so this is the formula and the definition of formality. Now we like to understand that what do we mean by one formal solution. For suppose 1F solution of NaCl. 1F solution means one formal solution of NaCl. What does it means? Before understanding this, we need to understand one formal solution. One formal solution means that here 1 gram formula, 1 gram formula weight of solute is dissolved in 1 liter of solution. If 1 gram formula weight of solute is dissolved in 1 liter of solution, then we call the solution as one formal solution. If 1 gram formula weight of solute is dissolved in 1 liter solution, that time we call the solution as one formal solution. So now for example, we can take one formal solution of sodium chloride, and for this we mean formula mass of NaCl is 23 gram plus 35.5 means 58.5 gram. This is the gram formula mass, GFM, gram formula mass of sodium chloride 58.5 gram. So one formal solution of sodium chloride, it means 58.5 gram of NaCl is dissolved in 1 liter of solution. This is the meaning of one formal solution of NaCl, that 58.5 gram of sodium chloride is dissolved in 1 liter of solutions. So if we make it two formal solution of sodium chloride, it means into two means you can write it into 2 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in 1 liter of solution, then the strength of the solution will be the two formal solutions. So this is about formality. Formality is is different term that is used in volumetric calculation, like other terms like normality, molarity, mole fraction, mass percentage. This is another term which is used for calculating the strength of or concentration of ionic compound in their solution. Ionic compound in their solution, this formality term is useful to determine the concentration of these ionic compounds. And this is the discussions right now, and it is finished. I tried to discuss about that what is formality, what is the definition of formality. Now one most important thing that we also need to learn, what is the unit of formality. Unit of formality is number of formula weight divided by, so unit is weight taken by molecular weight taken by formula weight divided by volume of solution in liter. So its unit should be weight taken, that is gram, and formula weight gram. So formula weight taken is in gram, and formula weight is gram, so volume in liter. So therefore do one thing, write the unit as number of gram formula weight of number of gram formula weight per liter, number of gram formula weight per liter, or gram formula weight per liter is the unit of the formality, number of gram formula weight of solute per liter. This is unit of formality. This is the discussions right now, and thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to view or watch the other videos that I already uploaded. If you like this video, then give a like, and if you want to subscribe this channel, then why you are waiting for, subscribe it and learn chemistry. Your problems will be solved after watching this type of videos, that I consider.